Inside the shadow of Geneva, under the world's floor, lies a wonder of human inventiveness and a likely harbinger of destruction. The beast known as the Enormous Hadron Collider, LHC. It is a manual of canny evaluation, permitting specialists to examine subatomic particles and affecting the disclosure of the secret of God molecule, the Higgs boson. Right now, famous physicist Brian Cox has made a chilling declaration that sent waves of miracle throughout the philosophical community. Something significant has been explored at CERN, something that could have implications far beyond our understanding. Has our essential goal of illuminating enlightening assortment set us on a collision course with catastrophe, obliging us to plunge into the pit of this clear problem? Before delving into the ramifications of Cox's explanation, it's fundamental to comprehend what the Enormous Hadron Collider, LHC, is. Operated by CERN, it is a 17-mile ring of superconducting magnets and the world's most impressive atom smasher. It stands as a zenith of human accomplishment, capable of reproducing the conditions of the universe's creation. This giant structure permits us to unlock the mysteries of the universe, revealing something undeniably more significant and possibly upsetting. CERN, established in 1954, is one of the world's most eminent research associations, including 23 member states and an immense range of specialists. It serves as a center for collaboration and advancement. The LHC is CERN's focal project, though it is only one piece of a broad network of gas pedals and detectors that probe the subatomic world. The LHC accelerates protons to nearly the speed of light, recreating the energy of the universe at the time of the Big Bang. The subsequent impacts create temperatures millions of times hotter than the sun's core. An intricate array of magnets directs the protons on their journey, while advanced cooling systems maintain the magnets at temperatures colder than space. The LHC's design is an engineering marvel. It works deep underground, protected from enormous radiation. The entire ring is cooled to a temperature colder than the vacuum of space, essential for the superconducting magnets to function. Crashes happen at four points along the accelerator ring, each corresponding to one of the four main particle detectors: ATLAS, CMS, ALICE, and LHCb. These detectors capture the aftermath of impacts, allowing scientists to sift through the debris in search of the elusive Higgs boson, a particle central to our understanding of the universe's structure. This process is akin to assembling a grand cosmic jigsaw puzzle, with each piece offering insights into the nature of the universe. The LHC is not just a scientific instrument. It is a demonstration of human creativity and aspiration. It represents our quest for knowledge and our desire to understand the fundamental forces shaping our universe. However, as we push the boundaries of our understanding, we must also consider the moral and existential questions that arise. What are the risks of exploring the unknown? Could our pursuit of power inadvertently release forces beyond our control? Inside the hallowed halls of CERN, where the frontier of human understanding is continually extended, a discovery has emerged that has sent shudders down the spines of even the most seasoned researchers. Brian Cox, a former scientist at CERN and a respected voice in particle physics, recently made a statement that has captivated and frightened the scientific community. The goal of CERN's Large Hadron Collider is to recreate a small version of the Big Bang, the event that birthed our universe. Cox also highlighted the potential outcomes of this goal, noting the LHC's unprecedented capacity to create new phenomena, including its ability to unlock the mysteries of the Higgs boson and explore dark matter, a substance that makes up a significant portion of the universe. The possibility of recreating a miniature Big Bang is not just a hypothetical idea. It is a tangible reality within the LHC. The conditions inside the collider mimic those that existed at the universe's origin, allowing scientists to observe the birth of existence itself. However, with such power comes great responsibility and potential risk. Consider the scenario where something goes horrifically wrong. In 1978, Russian physicist Anatoly Borsky encountered an accident at the Institute for High Energy Physics in Proino, Russia. A malfunction caused his head to collide with a proton beam, resulting in severe injuries. Nevertheless, Borsky survived and continued his work, highlighting the immense power and potential dangers of particle accelerators. The risks associated with an atom smasher like the LHC are not to be trifled with. The potential for unforeseen reactions and the manipulation of the very fabric of reality are not the stuff of science fiction, but real concerns voiced by some esteemed researchers. One of the most significant fears surrounding the LHC's experiments is the possibility of creating miniature black holes. These regions of space-time possess such strong gravitational forces that not even light can escape. If the LHC were to create such a phenomenon, even on a small scale, it could theoretically start consuming the Earth from the inside. However, CERN scientists have assured the public that any black holes produced would evaporate immediately. Understanding how the LHC could create a black hole involves the basic mechanics of particle accelerators. When protons are smashed together at near-light speeds, the energy is so intense that it could distort the fabric of space-time itself. Imagine a trampoline stretched tight with a massive weight dropped onto it. The surface would warp, and if the weight were large enough, it could create a hole. This analogy helps illustrate the LHC's potential to create a gravitational anomaly. This fascinating yet alarming possibility has even caught the attention of famous physicists like the late Stephen Hawking. In his work, Hawking warned that the Higgs boson could become unstable at very high energy levels, potentially causing a catastrophic vacuum decay, an unimaginable event that could destroy the universe. Renowned cosmologist Sir Martin Rees has also expressed concerns about particle accelerator experiments, including those at CERN, in his book on future threats to humanity. He revisited the potential risks of particle smasher experiments, including the creation of vacuum instability, which could trigger a phase change that echoes through space-time, causing a disaster of unprecedented proportions. While these scenarios remain highly speculative, even a slight probability should give us pause for thought. The stakes are incredibly high, and the margin for error is razor thin. The experts at CERN have meticulously evaluated the potential risks associated with their investigations. They have implemented various safety protocols and safeguards to mitigate any possible dangers. However, scientific inquiry inherently involves a degree of uncertainty, particularly when venturing into uncharted territory. The pursuit of knowledge has always been accompanied by risk, yet it is precisely this willingness to push limits that has driven human progress. The LHC represents the culmination of decades of scientific advancement and global collaboration. Yet beneath its magnificent exterior lies a domain of profound scientific inquiry, laden with potential risks and ethical considerations. The Collider's primary goal of unraveling the mysteries of particle physics has led to groundbreaking discoveries, including the elusive Higgs boson. However, the vast energies generated within its confines also raise concerns about the potentially devastating consequences of such an endeavor. While extensive safety measures are in place to mitigate risks, the possibility of catastrophic events, such as the creation of tiny black holes or other unforeseen anomalies, cannot be entirely dismissed. As scientists push the boundaries of our understanding, it is essential that they do so with a keen awareness of the potential consequences and a commitment to transparency and public dialogue. As we delve deeper into the complexities of the Large Hadron Collider at CERN and the scientific endeavors it represents, it becomes increasingly clear that the pursuit of knowledge is not without its dangers and uncertainties. The LHC, with its unmatched capabilities and potential for extraordinary revelations, stands as a testament to human ingenuity and the determined quest for understanding the fundamental laws of the universe. However, beneath its awe-inspiring exterior lies a realm of significant scientific inquiry, fraught with potential risks and ethical considerations. The experiments conducted within the Collider's immense framework harness energies and forces that are beyond the comprehension of most laypeople. The impact of subatomic particles at near-light speeds creates conditions closely resembling those that existed in the earliest moments of the universe, allowing scientists to test the fundamental building blocks of matter and explore the very fabric of space-time itself. Yet the enormous energies involved in these collisions also present significant risks, both known and unknown. One of the most pressing concerns surrounding the operation of the Large Hadron Collider is the potential creation of miniature black holes or other exotic phenomena that could have unforeseen consequences. While theoretical calculations suggest that any such black holes would be transient and pose no danger to Earth or its inhabitants, the possibility of accidentally unleashing forces beyond our control remains deeply unsettling. Furthermore, the sheer scale and complexity of the experiments conducted at the Collider require rigorous safety protocols, and strict oversight to mitigate any potential risks. The global community of scientists and engineers involved in the collider's operation is keenly aware of the responsibility they bear. The LHC provides scientists with the ability to reproduce the conditions of the early universe, moments after the Big Bang, offering a unique opportunity to study the Higgs boson and other fundamental particles. The Higgs boson, often referred to as the God particle, was hypothesized in 1964 by Peter Higgs and others as a crucial component of the Standard Model of Particle Physics. This model describes the fundamental forces and particles that constitute the universe. The discovery of the Higgs boson at the LHC in 2012 confirmed the existence of the Higgs field, an invisible field that gives mass to various particles. This discovery was a monumental achievement, validating decades of theoretical work and enhancing our understanding of the universe's underlying structure. However, the LHC's capabilities extend far beyond the Higgs boson. One of its primary goals is to explore supersymmetry, a theoretical framework that extends the Standard Model by predicting the existence of partner particles for every known particle. Supersymmetry seeks to address some of the limitations of the Standard Model, such as the hierarchy problem and the nature of dark matter. Dark matter, an invisible substance that makes up about 27% of the universe, does not interact with light but exerts gravitational forces on visible matter. Finding supersymmetric particles could provide insights into the nature of dark matter, potentially revolutionizing our understanding of the universe. Another major area of research at the LHC involves studying the properties of quark gluon plasma, a state of matter thought to have existed only moments after the Big Bang. By colliding heavy particles at nearly the speed of light, the LHC can recreate this early stage state, allowing scientists to study its properties and understand how the universe evolved from this primordial state to the formation of particles and galaxies. Additionally, the LHC plays a key role in testing theories related to extra dimensions. String theory, a leading candidate for a theory of everything, posits that fundamental particles are not point-like but rather tiny vibrating strings. This theory requires the existence of additional spatial dimensions beyond the familiar three. While these extra dimensions are compactified and not directly observable, the LHC could provide indirect evidence of their existence by detecting anomalies in particle collisions that align with the predictions of string theory. Exploring these frontiers is not without its challenges. The LHC's experiments generate vast amounts of data, requiring advanced data analysis techniques and powerful computing resources. The Worldwide LHC Computing Grid, WLCG, is a global collaboration of computer centers that processes and stores the data produced by the LHC experiments. This network allows scientists around the world to analyze the data and collaborate on research, embodying the global nature of particle physics. The LHC's potential to reveal new physics has led to plans for future upgrades aimed at increasing its luminosity and collision energy. The High Luminosity LHC, HLLHC, scheduled to begin operations in the late 2020s, will increase the number of collisions, enhancing the precision of measurements and the likelihood of discovering rare phenomena. Moreover, proposals for even more powerful accelerators, such as the Future Circular Collider, FCC, are being considered. The FCC would have a circumference of 100 kilometers, vastly larger than the LHC's 27 kilometers, and could achieve collision energies far higher than those currently possible. Despite its immense scientific potential, the LHC's experiments have also sparked public debate and concern. Some worry about the creation of hypothetical substances such as strangelets or vacuum bubbles, which could theoretically pose a threat to the planet. Strangelets are speculative particles made of unusual quarks that could transform normal matter into strange matter, potentially leading to catastrophic consequences. Vacuum bubbles, on the other hand, could alter the vacuum state of the universe, triggering a phase change that could fundamentally change the nature of reality. However, extensive safety assessments conducted by CERN and independent researchers have concluded that the LHC's operations pose no significant risk to Earth. The ethical considerations surrounding the LHC's experiments highlight the broader relationship between science and society. The pursuit of fundamental knowledge often involves pushing the boundaries of what is known and exploring the unknown. This endeavor requires a balance between scientific curiosity and the responsible assessment of potential risks. Transparent communication with the public and policymakers is essential to ensure that the societal implications of scientific research are understood and considered. The LHC's role extends beyond pure scientific inquiry. It also serves as a symbol of global collaboration. CERN, the European Organization for Nuclear Research, operates as an international partnership, bringing together thousands of scientists, engineers, and specialists from around the world. This collective effort transcends national borders, fostering a sense of unity and shared purpose in the pursuit of knowledge. Moreover, the LHC and CERN contribute to technological advancements and knowledge transfer. The development and operation of the LHC have driven innovations in various fields, including superconducting magnet technology, cryogenics, and particle detection. These advances have applications beyond particle physics, benefiting industries such as medical imaging, material science, and information technology. For instance, the techniques developed for particle detectors have been adapted for use in medical PET scans, improving diagnostic capabilities. Educational outreach is another key aspect of CERN's mission. By engaging with students, teachers, and the general public, CERN promotes scientific literacy and inspires the next generation of researchers and engineers. Initiatives such as the CERN Summer School Program and public exhibitions provide opportunities for people to learn about particle physics and the broader scientific endeavor. These efforts help demystify complex scientific concepts and emphasize the importance of scientific research in addressing global challenges. Looking ahead, the future of particle physics holds exciting prospects. The discoveries and technological advancements achieved at the LHC will continue to shape our understanding of the universe and drive innovation across many fields. The quest to unlock the secrets of the universe is an ongoing journey, one that requires persistence, creativity, and collaboration. As we stand on the precipice of new discoveries, the legacy of the LHC and its contributions to science and society will undoubtedly endure. In summary, the Large Hadron Collider is not only a foundation of modern physics, but also a testament to human creativity and collaboration. Its ability to test the deepest secrets of the universe has led to historic discoveries and opened new avenues of exploration, while the potential risks associated with its experiments warrant careful attention.